This boy went to a fruit shop on the roadside and started eating fruit without telling the shopkeeper. When the boy tried to leave with two bananas and an apple, the shopkeeper noticed he hadn't paid. The shopkeeper ran, caught the boy, and had a stick. Though the boy was scared, the shopkeeper talked to him, brought him closer to the shop, and even gave him some fruits to take away. If you think the shopkeeper did the right thing, subscribe.